We have 6 to the negative third power times 6 to the ninth power. Since they have the same base of 6, we can add the two powers together. So we have negative 3 plus 9. So we get the final answer of 6 to the sixth power.